books last night, the 57th annual Grammy Awards came on television and the fashions were red hot. So without further ado, let's get into it.